Guys, it's been a very long time, so we're gonna make it to 11 subscribers, and then I'll be posting a video. But today we're gonna be looking at this Pokemon tin that I bought. We've got a ton of cards, very good ones. So today we're gonna take a look at them. Please, I just already opened them all, so don't be shouting at me. But first, We all got some good radiance, but I forget some of these cards. So this one is a Hydreigon Smart V. If you guys don't know radiance cards, you just gotta get lucky enough to get them. So that's card number one. On to number two. So we're gonna have a long video today. Oh my god, you guys are prepared for this one. One of the most rarest radiance card ever. It's an Organ Form Dialga. So you must buy Radiant Pack. They look so cool. And so do VMAXs. An Inteleon VMAX. And basically I'm gonna make another video when we get to 11 subscribers, so stay tuned for that. To the next one. Now we have this one. This little fishy here. I'm gonna put him with. And then we got Frostmoth. Moss or Frost. Okay, guess not. Next one. Oh, the first Pokemon ever that I caught. It's Caterpie. And then, for all you monkey fans, I've got a V version of him, but I'll do a video of another Pokemon card. Just like the video and subscribe if you want more. So we got Simisear. Those I have up. V version. We got the most easiest card you always get. You get a Drillbur. A stupid Drillbur. And Chinx. Just Chinx. I'm a Chinx. We're nearly moving on to the Holo Rares. Guys, stay tuned and tell me what your favorite Pokemon is. Just want to know. Let it in the comments. So we got a Burmy or whatever it is. Next one. Moving on to the hollows. We've got a Bulbary hollow. Kind of easy to get, but still hollow. Just these stupid girl things. Spongy gloves that nobody actually needs. And by the way, one of my favorite Pokemon is Allysurf. Yep. Guys, I did not get this from a Battle Academy. I'll make a video on that about a Battle Academy. And we got my favorite bug type, Scyther. Oh my god, he is so cool. But more bug type, we got a very OP one. He's called Heracross. I don't really read that much, but he's still a good card. Next one, we got Rowlet. You guys probably got him when you were kids. You just probably got this stupid card at McDonald's. But Birch. Okay, Birch. Now we got an Oswift. Oswift. Okay. And the most Circleist Earl. Oh my god, we got the world's most fattest cat. It's a Purrogly. So watch out for this fat cat. Tips like a samurai truck. And then we got a Shield on. Don't know. But you, mister. Oh, and today we got my favourite Haishin Pokemon, a Haishin Boralvi. And we got another one, the Gapling Bog, another holo. Trainer card. Here we got a bear, Tadasaur, he looks like a teddy bear anyway. And we got our favorite the most evolution Pokemon, Giga-Gigas, drumroll please, Eevee. Let me know if you got it right in the comments. Okay, we got a Bronzor. Okay. Oh, he's in heaven. Good for you. We got Monferno, baby, Monferno. And then we got Ponyta. Okay, I forget who this one is. Hello. And then this one is, not really good one, but okay. And then we got a Paralodon. Oh, I get these mixed up so badly. We got Spirit Bomb. Then we got Corella. Carlia Dor. Now the next one is what it looks like when I hit the spoon on my cereal. So I want to call him cereal. Hopefully we don't get a duplicate. Got Celebi. And then we got, this isn't a duplicate, bruh. Don't need you. Now we got a Gusty Pickaxe. Jesus. Got all new trainer, sweet. We got Professor Research. Got a good haul. We got haul. And then we got a Cafe Master. Okay, that's good. Fire Energy. Don't know what energies are for. Like I said, don't know what energies are for. Guys, make sure to scan this QR code. We all of you scan the QR code. 3, 2, 1, the. Like I said, nobody knows what energies are for. Scan the QR code again. Right, do you guys want me to stop? Okay. Another energy. And we got a Zushi. And the best card I ever put. Scan the QR code. Okay, don't remember me to stop now. Well, did you guys like this Pokemon video? I hope you did, but come on, we gotta hit 11 subscribers. Let's get this done!